Welcome to Santhukaram National Model School Lab, Class 7 Subject History, and this is Patil Taranti. Today, in this video, we are going to discuss about the monumental architecture. Class 7 Subject Social Science and lesson number 6, we are going to discuss here. In that, we will discuss about the importance of monumental architecture in history as well as in king's life. When discussing about the importance of monumental architecture in history, this monumental architecture plays an important role as a source of history. Through that only, we get the information about the which material used by these medieval period kings and emperors for construct the buildings and construct the monuments. With that only, we will get the idea about the political social life of the people of that contemporary period through this monumental architecture. As well as in kings' lives, the monumental architecture plays important role like to impress other with their power, position and wealth. Kings tried their level best to build or construct the monumental architecture to celebrate victories. Akbar built a best monumental architecture in Fatehpur Sikri to celebrate the victory of Gujarat. To demonstrate devotion to God, Rajendra Chola constructed the temple of Shiva to demonstrate his devotion to Lord Shiva. Like that, to show the mark of prosperity of their kingdom, these kings try to construct the monumental architecture. With that only, we divide this monumental architecture into parts: secular monumental architecture and the religious. These two types bears its meaning only. Religious means related to religion. It includes temples and other religions, monumental architecture. Secular means not for any particular religion. It includes forts, tombs, tanks, wells, etc. So, this monumental architecture plays the important role in kings' lives as well as in history. With that only, king get the faith of people and they show the prosperity of their period, their reign, through this monumental architecture. With this beautiful examples of monumental architecture from medieval period, we will get the idea about the different styles of monumental architecture: Dravidian style, Nagara style, Indo-Islamic style, and most of the monumental architecture built in medieval period only. So medieval period is very important in our history for the different styles of construction we are getting from this period. Vishwanath temple at Khajuraho, it is the one example. Kandriya Mahadev temple, again Lingaraja temple at Bhuvaneshwar, Mukteshwar temple at Bhuvaneshwar, Konark Sun temple. Like this, the beautiful examples of monumental architecture from the medieval period, and through this only we got the idea about the different styles of monumental architecture of medieval period. Thank you.